foreigner. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. I'm the corner.
Chief Green here, John Maldonado, winner of the third bout of the night. Split decision. It was definitely a wrestling match. What was your game plan going into this fight? Did you see it going 3 rounds?
I didn't. I was a wrestler. I was going to take him standing up, and then I took him down, and I knew that he still took my submission, so, you know, it was kind of hard to figure out that he had some kind of wrestling background, so, you know, I didn't attack that at all. I took him down, even standing up.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. It looked like you were trying to do a lot more Muay Thai. You were trying to work the stand-up, and he wanted to take it to the ground. He initiated most of the takedowns. I think you initiated one takedown that you landed. He initiated multiple, but even when he'd take you down, you'd end up reversing and getting on top. I think that's why the judges went towards you in the split decision. What's your take on...
I've worked with a bunch of great wrestlers, so I think that kind of prepared me to really have some career as far as I'm trying to get down.
I'm getting out of bad positions.
Exactly, yes.
Well, yeah, you definitely work to control, stay busy on the ground. So what's your record now?
It's 2-3.
2-3, okay. So,
I'm 3-2.
3-2, okay.
3 wins, 2 losses.
All right, so who's next? You're out of ground zero, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Right now, it's still sitting Rumble, seeing that I won this, so, I forget the guy's name, still sitting Rumble, but that's on the right journey, so, I'll be back on the mat, training just as hard.
Roll right back into the mat?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Any sponsors you'd like to thank?
Yeah, I'd like to thank Inked Out, sponsor of my fighters. They've been there, so I'd like to thank my partner, Nate Johnson, for being there, helping me back in the cage, and
all right, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Look forward to seeing you again. Bad boys
will
be down.
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep.